Monsieur Louis Lebrun Grenouille asks, please help save my home.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Louis Lagrenouille. Welcome to my home. Is it not beautiful? Qu'est-ce que c'est? Not beautiful, you say? Well, you may be right. But it didn't always look this way. It was très magnifique. This place used to be a paradise. It had everything we animals need, and some you humans need too. It had bugs buzzing. Fresh food. Clean air. Clean water. Fish swimming. But now my home, it is threatened. I am all alone here. I croak myself to sleep at night on an empty stomach. But enough about me. Your drinking water may soon look like this. Without wetlands, which help to filter hazardous chemicals and impurities from the water, the destruction of my wetland home will affect you as well. Once almost all of Michigan was wetlands, such as beautiful Marl Lake. Today, 80% of the wetlands have been drained due to housing and commercial developments and agriculture.
Conserve water whenever possible.
And logging. Wetlands also store extra water to prevent flooding and soil erosion. So what can you do to help?
Reduce the use of pesticides and fertilizers. Discard household products carefully and properly. Develop an appreciation for nature. Spread awareness about wetland destruction.
My animal friends and I, we need your help. Spread wetland awareness to your friends and family. Fear not, my friends. You can help restore my home and save the remaining wetlands. Preserve our wetlands, so please, help us keep our home. Mon Dieu, the future of our planet is up to you. Bonjour, mon ami.
Is that right? I think...